Before we get in the video, please like, make sure to subscribe, turn on your notifications, go ahead and leave a comment below, and click on the How You Can Help, which brings up the Family for the Game website and gives you lots of ideas how you can help us. Thank you. Do another Twitch stream of Turtle Pop Journey to Freedom. This might be the last time I play this game. Turn that volume down just a bit. So... Oh, wait. Hold on. I forgot that this isn't... We started recording this game so long ago, we were using the record profile for it, so... My bad. In a while, probably? Yeah, I hadn't played this game in a month or more. Maybe even longer, maybe 2 months. It's hard to remember. So, what's going on is this is probably going to be the last stream I do of Turtle Pop. We've reached a point where I've been playing it for a long time. A very, very long time. And, you know, we're streaming stuff. We're trying to get done with some of these games. And at this point, we've got like 400 videos in the queue waiting to go to YouTube. So, one of the things we're doing is we're like, we're taking an entire stream of like, well, an hour at a time. So we're on Sky High, level 54. I don't know if there's like 100 videos or 100 levels or not. But in essence, I'd say we're at the point now where some of these games we're getting really tired of playing. So unless companies are going to send us some sponsorship to keep playing them, or we get some donations, or we get subscribers and say, hey, yeah, I really want you to play, you know, whatever. I'm going to have to move, but I got chat to bring up to. Okay, no, I'm okay. I said this might be the final stream. Like I said, we've reached a point where we got so many games to play, and we've got all these different companies providing payment for our hard work. Ow. Okay, how do I... Alright, so where... Well, I guess we failed the level, because we need two of them. Alright. We'll retry it. Goal's down there. There we go. Aha! So we just gotta... This game is like an action-adventure puzzle all at the same time. I always found it a clever game. Hey, avoided them that time. Oh. Ah! That was bad. Okay. Don't do that one again. I shouldn't have gone for that sun. Ow. All right. Let's see if we can do that again. Ah, wasted one, wasted two. See here. Got an idea. Ha! Here we go. You like this? Yay! It's not gonna work the way I wanted. But that did. You know, so we have a timer in the middle of the screen. Looks like we're okay. Yeah. Oh man, do I just immediately seem to hurt them? Haha. Well, guess he's just coming down. No! No! Oh, you're kidding me. Can I see why I'm stopping playing this game now? Does it make sense now? He hit both of them. Ah. All right. Having fun with the definition of insanity today. Come on. Alright. Oh, we gotta build more of them now. You start with so many per level, and then you gotta build them up. The gravity in Sky High is really weird. I'll give it that. It's just strange. Come on. Quit. I don't know why that happened. I'm trying to jump straight down here and... if I can carefully get these guys down. Maybe. There we go. Huh. All right. Bonus round. How about getting these guys in here? Nope. He gone. We got some bonus. Alright. And don't get me wrong. This has been a fun game that gets louder and louder all the time. It's been a fun game. Check my time here. For, you know, here and there. And kind of got to get into it. You got to go through a lot of levels. I've enjoyed it. And, you know... we had someone ask us, hey, you want to do some videos on this? Like, I don't know, a year and a half ago. And we did. We've done a lot of videos on it. Like I said, we're getting to the point where we're getting tired of playing this game. We're getting tired of, you know, having to remember where we're at, you know. What we normally do is we put on the game case where we are. You know, it's like, oh, well, you know, episode, you know, 45 or whatever. Okay. Alright. That's right, that won't work. Wonderful. He can almost make it out. Now he can. Come on. Okay. I'm kind of surprised you survived that one, but I'm not going to complain. What was that? Can we go this way, please? Haha! Can't get him, oh well. Wait. Why won't he jump to the hole? That makes no sense. Like, you should just jump right over there. You know what I'm saying? Humor abounds. I got a thought here. Let's see if this works. Not like I thought it was going to happen. To go that way. Now you're free. So weird, but okay. Oh, there's a couple in there. Ah, there we go. That's what I wanted. Yeah, they're all free. I'm not sure. Well, I guess I could get over the other way. If we could just get rid of these blues. Haha! Ah. That didn't work out so well. Come on. Alright, didn't do much on the bonus that time. We did get 3 stars, thankfully. Stars are important. Another chest. Let's go look at the cards. You can level these things up. You have to spend like your sun and moon coins you get. Moon bomb goes up. And then you can also get so many items and capacity and all that. I don't remember how that all works anymore. It's a trade. Oh, interesting. Yeah, I don't want to do any of that. Okay. Oh, oops, sorry. Went back to the main menu. So this is a decent little game. Like I said, we've been playing it for a year and a half or more. It's gotten to the point where, you know, we got so many different things to focus on, so many different things to work on. You know, we're not seeing the support for a lot of these games we think we need. Bye! Wow, that was awesome. So down he went. He just fell off. You can't. So that turtle eye squash will come back, thankfully. Wow. Okay. So I thought he could walk around the cloud too. I guess not. Okay. Alright. Ah! Okay. He was expendable. Come on. How did I avoid getting hit there? Okay, I see what needs to be done. Dude, I'm going for a big one here. If I can get this guy out, that's all I really need. Okay, all right. Oh, still got more. Hmm. Alright, get this one. Ah! Thankfully, he survived it. There we go. How do we get him over then? Hmm. I don't know if this is going to work or not, but we're going to find out. It did work. Okay. It did work. All right. Why are you guys doing that? That's a treasure chest, at least. It's also one of those things, you know, we look at feedback we get on Twitch. If y'all are, you know, all into it and we're getting lots of cheers for something and subscriptions, then we're like, okay, yeah, we'll keep doing it. Like I said, we're getting to the point where it's like, we're not sure anyone's really interested in seeing more of this game. We've done this company a favor for a long time and we're like, meh. I think we just need to be done. Okay. Like I said, all the hours I've already put into this game, and if it's going to be whatchamacallit. Bye! That was fun. Just hit the guy immediately. Goodbye. Thanks for playing. Come on, move. Move. Come on, big boy. There we go. Oh! Oops. Missed me. Okay. Okay, he's safe. He's safe for right now. I think. Ah. No! Oh! I need both of them. This is one of those levels. Oh boy. Okay, see what to do there next time. What? I was trying to figure out, it's like, what is that about? How? She's right there. Just go to the right. I mean, why does that not work? I am so confused. Did she just jumped over him? Just need some clouds over here. Okay. You're kidding me. Okay, he's safe. Okay, what does that work? I don't know. Oh boy. Come on. This is where it gets dangerous. They can get squashed on the screen. All right, we might be okay. There. It's okay. We're okay. Got it. Wow, that was obnoxious. Get down. Got him, man. Oh. That was obnoxious. I've got the S rank, though. Oh, we got a chest. Yay. I like treasure chests. Alright, so I'm gonna do one more level, and this is gonna be the last level I play. Like I said, unless we start getting some kind of company sponsorships, donations, something, I'm gonna be done with this game. Okay. I see how that works. That's pretty cool. Yay! I couldn't hope my last level of this game was going to go well, could I? Gym. Ah! I was not expecting that. I need like a single bomb. Nope, that doesn't work either. Alright, see if we can do it this time. Come on, go! He gone. Ow. Trying to figure out where I'm supposed to go. Okay. It just, you're supposed to be able to jump on that and go up, but it's not working. I don't understand why. I'm also not sure how I'm supposed to get that one who can't walk around the clouds up higher. Well, that went badly. So that one's gonna push me away. Then I'll go to the right because I have a double, not a single. Almost died right there. Okay. Okay, all right. I expected that, actually. Aha! No, no, don't, no! Oh, you're kidding me. Alright, I think I have it. If I could just not get killed like that. Or, I mean, you know, like that. That's another just cheap... they just cheaply, you know, kill you. Come on. They say get ready, and I'm like, let's go. Man. Mind that. Oh, come on. Oh. Nice, it heals me. No! I don't think I can fix it. Unless I can make that. Let's see if that. No. So, I mean, I really need to get over that one bomb and get left. Otherwise, I'm pretty much dead in the water. Unless I came in here with like a single bomb. Oh, yes. Got him to chase me. And didn't quite die. All right, take this guy out. All right. Perseverance paid off. Oh, these guys. Sorry, I wasn't paying attention. What's the other one? I don't know. Oh, wow. Guess I didn't score high enough. Got another chest, though. All right, so I'm going to leave it in your hands whether we do more Twitch streams and YouTube videos of this game or not. Let us know. And like I said, it's gotten to that point, and so that's what we're doing now. You know, we have to survive to keep making all these videos, and we can't just keep doing everything. So we're having to cut back some things, and this is one of those that we're looking at cutting back. So if you want more, let us know. We're going to be back real soon with a special family stream of Super Mario Party on Nintendo Switch. So, and then after that, Peter's going to be doing more Fire Emblem Three Houses. So got a wonderful streaming day for you here on Twitch. I'd like to thank everyone for watching. I hope you have a wonderful rest of your day.